Imagine, as an entrepreneur, being able to partner with this company and create distribution channels that reach all over the globe.
Imagine the business attached to this.
I believe this is the greatest recruiting story of all time. Why? Because of the comparables that we have in the market before AgeLockMe was even made available anywhere in the world.
Imagine the ability to participate as the first person in inkjet printers, the first person to put cell phones on a plan, the first person to put out coffee brewers in homes with disposable K-cups.
Nu Skin's model has that consumption built into it. You buy that technology one time, and then there's repeat consumption that happens month after month after month.
You look at the printer business. The printer is useless without ink. Ink is roughly 40% of some of the manufacturers' businesses. When you look at the cell phone industry, the devices only have value if you have minutes and data to actually make them usable. You look at the coffee industry and the sale of millions and millions of these devices that allow us to create personalized, customized coffee. The cups bring value to the maker. Without the cups, the makers are absolutely useless.
Customer satisfaction and long-term loyalty is the outcome when you can deliver results that are sustainable over time. By positioning in the business of AgeLockMe, it proves to be an absolute game changer.
Imagine that you had the exclusive right to distribute a technology like this, the first time ever to take over that one room in the house that no one's ever monetized on a monthly basis yet. And that's the bathroom. And it's going to happen right now.